UVM desperate to snap a five-game losing skid and begin its climb out of the Hockey East basement. Merrimack in town Friday night. First period, this won't help the Cats cause. Off the faceoff, Chase Gresick flings it on net past Stefanos Lekas, and the Warriors strike first, 1-0. Later in the period, Catamounts nearly find the equalizer. Craig Pantano with a great stick bats away the Catamount chance. Second period, Merrimack with a packed penalty box. UVM with nearly 2 full minutes of 5-on-3, and they cash in. Matt Alvaro puts home the rebound. UVM ties this thing up, and my man in the stand showing off his moves. That's the kind of energy you gotta bring to the arena. 9.5 minutes later, another UVM power play, another Catamount goal. Don't leave the corner open for Mr. Christian Evers. He'll snipe it past you. UVM jumps ahead 2-1. Lekas takes care of the rest in net. The junior goaltender saves 20 shots, and you can breathe a sigh of relief, Catamount fans. UVM picks up its first conference victory in 83 days. 5-1, your final.